why the queer community at the time was so upset about this depiction. Because if the only depiction of a transgender character was one who also liked to murder and wear women as a fashion statement, you could totally understand why this was upsetting.